back with another update on Jason Kelce's protege, Colorado Buffaloes player Cash Cleveland. But before I get into this short update, do me a favor and hit the like and subscribe button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell, and comment below. Retired NFL superstar Jason Kelce recently posted a video offering words of encouragement to rising star Cash Cleveland. Kelce emphasized the importance of hard work and dedication, a message that clearly resonated with Cash. In the following clip, you'll see him taking Kelce's advice to heart as he trains at an offensive lineman clinic. I'll replay Kelce's video at the end for those of you who missed it. In that clip, you can see Cash is working hard and grinding to make it to the NFL. He recently also shared in an interview that he's been in two commercials, one for Boost Mobile and another for California Almonds. So it seems he's got his sights set on Hollywood as well. That's all the updates I have for Cash for now, but I'll keep you posted regarding his future endeavors. Do me a favor as always, like the video, subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell, and comment below. I'm going to end this video with a shout out to Cash from Jason Kelce for those of you who missed it.
Cash, where'd you play in center? Just want to say from one center to another, best of luck, stay low, and more importantly, hungry dogs run faster. Outwork 'em, baby. Hungry dogs run faster!